Greetings YouTube, this is Phenacon from our Graphics Hub. I hope you're doing well. Today we're going back to stick figures, but this time we're going to try a more interesting pose. Be sure to check out my first stick figure video if you haven't already. The link should be up in the top right corner or down in the description. As per usual, let's take a nice, deep, relaxing breath and begin. First thing we are going to need is an interesting reference picture. I searched many different things, from general poses to parkour, before settling on yoga. The pose I've selected for this drawing is interesting enough that we can look at the balance, but not so complex that we have to deal with overlapping limbs. Starting with a circle, let's draw the head, then a nice curve to the back, all the way to the base of the spine. I then draw two more circles to place the shoulders. This is important just so we know where the shoulders actually lie in the image. Next, two ovals connected. This could form almost a heart shape and will act as the hips. Now let's move on to the torso area. This is yet another circle, this time we put a cross through. The cross should slightly curve with the back, as this really brings the pose to life. Let's add some legs next. Again, it's best to use curves rather than straight lines to bring the pose to life. And a similar curve for the arms too. Finally, let's refine the head and tidy up the line art. And there we have it, drawing a more complex stick figure. This same process can be used to draw pretty much any pose. I always find that drawing a good stick figure is not only a great warm-up, but also a great way to de-stress too. Like most things in life, you don't need to be perfect, as long as you're learning and having fun. As a bonus for this video, I'm going to draw some extra poses, just to show you how this method can be used. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, I've been Finicorn for Art Graphics Hub, and I hope to see you again in the next video.